The Eagles may have the worst quarterback coaching combo in the league. We don't know, but I don't trust Nick Sirianni. It's a rebuilding mess. The Philadelphia Eagles are officially, congratulations, in the NFL Clown Club.
Sometimes you just feel tired.
The divorce that seemed inevitable this offseason has reached a peak, with the Philadelphia Eagles agreeing to trade Carson Wentz.
Doug Peterson no longer going to be the coach of the Philadelphia Eagles. Further circumstances still to be determined here. I just received this news about a minute ago, 3 years after winning the Super Bowl.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you fill them to the day that I drop. You'll never say that I'm not killing them, cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop millions of pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? This enough. The system, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God's slizzle does not give a fuck.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high perhaps. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high perhaps. I'ma rip this shit.
So the thing with Philadelphia that makes them a little bit different than anybody else in the playoffs is their quarterback does not have to play great football for them to win that, John.
Right.
Like they, he can play an average game, and because their run game is so good, they can win that, John.
Problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who's gonna run this town tonight.
Fourth and goal. The give up the middle. Boston Scott.
Let's get your boutiques on. All black everything. Black cars, all black everything. And our girls are black birds. Riding with they diligence. I can't more in depth if you boys really
scored on fourth and goal earlier. Hurts is tripped. Flips. Dive. Touchdown Boston Scott. His second today.
The grip, I lost a flip for 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5,60. Shot zeros, hit the back to running circles. Well, niggas, now we squared up. Hold up.
He's in the red zone. Gainwell, right up the middle. Still going. Gainwell, gone. Touchdown.
Against the rain. Victories within the mile. Almost there, don't give a foul. Only thing that's on my mind is who won.
With the 10th pick in the 2021 NFL Draft, the Philadelphia Eagles select Devontae Smith, wide receiver, Alabama.
Looking left, lofting left, going for the end zone, and it's caught for the touchdown. Devontae Smith, first NFL catch, is a score.
Let's get loud. Ain't nobody gotta tell you.
breaking news out of Philadelphia. The Eagles have traded tight end Zach Ertz to the Cardinals in exchange for cornerback Tay Gowan and Arizona's fifth-round pick in the 2022 draft.
Walking out of here today, it's going to be tough, but it's been a blast. And so I'm appreciative to all you guys, and thanks for everything.
Thank you, Zach. Thanks, everybody.
There's nothing that needs to be said. We can pretend we'll sandblast these walls and paint them again. When everything comes to an end, we can pretend we'll sandblast these walls and paint them again.